So students, in previous class we have discussed up to the 6-digit numbers, I think. So this place value chart for 6-digit numbers, let us see. I think we have discussed this in previous class. Did we discuss this? So once again I am telling you, place value. So if this is the first time, listen carefully. If I am saying this for the second time, this is for your revision. Because this is very important. From up to 5-digit numbers it is very easy. From 6-digit numbers you have to understand it very carefully. 6-digit numbers, okay? So listen it very carefully. A number period lakhs is added to the place value chart of 6-digit numbers. Up to 5-digit numbers you will have up to 1000 periods, thousands only. So see here, ones period will have ones, tens, hundreds. This is ones period. In thousands period you will have thousands, ten thousands. So this is up to 5 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 5 digits only. But when you come to 6-digit numbers, one more period will add, lakhs. Lakhs period will add, okay? That is 10 lakhs. So this is the place value chart, okay? This is the place value chart. According to this only you have to write, okay? So ones, thousands, lakhs, these are the periods. And under ones period will have ones, tens, hundreds, three place values. Under thousands will have thousands, this is 10,000s. And look at your page number 92, it is very clear there. This is 10,000s, this is thousands. Okay, this is hundreds, this is tens, this is ones, okay, this is 10 lakhs, this is lakhs. So when you are coming for 6-digit numbers, when you are entering into 6-digit numbers, this lakhs period will add. Under this lakhs period you will have two place values, lakhs, 10 lakhs. So this box, this lakhs box is adding to your place value chart, okay. For 5-digit numbers you will have up to 10,000 only. When you are entering into 6-digit numbers, lakhs period will add to the place value chart. That's what he is telling. So he has given some examples here. Let us see. Okay. So what is the example? Example 2. What is that? Example 2. The number is how much? How much is the number? Example 2. What is the number? Write the following numbers in words. You have to write the following numbers in words. He is telling write the following numbers in words. So first we have to take which number? A. 4, 2, 5, 6, 7, 3. So if you want to write any number in the word form, in the number name, if you want to write number name to the given number, what you have to do? You have to divide the periods. So I am dividing here. In Indian place value system only, that is in Indian place value system only, we will come to know further what is that. But remember, so here in the table, you are having 3 digits, 3 place values in one period, no? So starting from right to left, after 3 digits you have to put one comma. Okay, next, just a minute. Okay, so after 3 digits you have to put one comma, because in ones period you are having 3 place values. So starting from right to left, after 3 digits you have to put one comma. In thousands period, how many you are having? After ones period, you will have thousands period only, no? So after ones, thousands. In thousands period, how many place values are there? 2. So after 2 digits, you have to put one comma. Okay? So like that, you have to understand. This is ones, tens, hundreds. Up to here, ones period. After that, you will get thousands period. Thousands period will have two place values, thousands. Okay, this will have two place values. In lakhs, you will have, you will also, you will have two place values only, but here only one is there, so you should not separate it. It will be like that only. Okay, if you get one more digit here, if you get two more digits here, then you will separate. So let us leave about that. So what is the number name? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. This is lakhs. So this is a six digit number. No, number name is 4,25,673. Clear? That is the number name you have to write. So next number, what is the next number? B. 607530. So if you want to write the number name for any number, you have to divide the periods and you have to write the number name, because directly you can't say which digit in which place, you can't start the number name. Okay, so here in ones period, starting from right to left, you have to separate with commas each period. Okay, so starting from right to left, right to left, you have to put commas. Okay, starting from here, ones period will have three digits, 1, 2, 0, 3. After that you will have one comma. Okay, next, after ones period you will get thousands period. Thousands period will have two digits, 1,000, 10,000. So 1, 2, I am putting one comma. So what is the number name? 607530. This is the number name. Clear? 607530. Next number. Next number is 9,000,020. 9 3 0s and 2 0. Okay. So when you are separating, what you have to do? From right to left, after three digits, put one comma. Next, after two digits, put one comma. So this is ones place, tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, ten thousands place. This is nine is in lakhs place. So 9,20,000. That is the number name. 9,20,000. Because remaining all are zeros, only you will have 2 in ones place and 0 in ones, 2 is in tens place, 0 is in ones place. So 9,20,000 is the answer. Clear? So next question is, let us see the next question. Example 3. What is the question? Write the place value of each digit of, write the place value of each digit of each digit of 456183. Okay, also write the expanded form. If you know the place value of every digit, if you add the place values of every digit of this number, you will get the expanded form. Also write the expanded form. Four, five, six, one, eight, three. Clear? What is the number? Just a minute, I have to fill the ink. Sorry for the disturbance. So what is the number? 456183. So you have to divide them according to their places. 3 is in which place? 3? 3 is in 1's place. 8 is in 10's place. 1 is in 100's place. 6 is in 1000's place. 5 is in 10,000's place. Okay, TTH. 4 is in lakhs place. Okay, 456183. What is the number? 456183 is the number. So what he is asking, write the place value of each digit of 456183. For this number, for every digit you have to find the place value. Okay, and if you add all those place values, you will get the expanded form. So for 4, starting from 4, I will have to write the place value. Place value equal to, for 4, no, 4 into, in which place it is there? Lakhs place. 4 into 1 lakh. So what is the answer? 4 lakhs. Clear? That one is completed. For 5, after 4 you will get 5. Place value equal to, 5 is in which place? 10,000's place. 5 into 10,000. 50,000. 50,000 is the place value. For 6. Okay. For 6. Place value equal to, 6 is in which place? 6 is in which place? 1000's place. Is equal to 6,000. Okay. For 1, place value is equal to, 1 is in which place? 1 is in which place? We are finding out for 1 only, no? So you have to write 1 is in which place? 100's place. So place value equal to 100. Okay. So next one, I am rubbing this question. Already you have understood the question, I am thinking. Okay. So after 1 you will having 8, no? For 8, place value equal to, place value equal to 8 into, in which place it is there? 10's place. 80. For 3, for 3, place value 3 is in which place? 1's place. 3 into 1 equal to 3. Okay. So we have written all the place values. Okay. For this number. So if you add all of them, if you add all the place values, expanded form, you will get the expanded form. If you add all the place values, you will get the expanded form. How? For 4, 44 lakh. 4 lakh, no, this is, so 4 lakhs. Plus, for 5, the place value is what? I am adding the place values of every digit. Okay. So, this is 50,000. 50,000, no? So, I can write it as 5 10,000s. So 5 10,000, this is 4, this is lakhs. Okay, 4 lakhs I can write. If you multiply this, we got 4 lakh. Okay, this and this are same. 5 into 10,000s, 5 10,000s, I am writing this here. Okay. Okay, next, plus 6 thousands, plus 100. So this is completed, no? I am rubbing this up to here. So 100 up to 1 we have written the sum of all the place values of every digit. Okay, so 8 into 10, 8 tens, plus 3 ones. So if we are adding all the place values of every digit, if we add the place values of every digit, then you will get the expanded form. That is the expanded form. Clear? So like this, you have to find the expanded form for every number. Clear? So one more example he has given. Okay, what is the number? Write the place value of each digit of 158 4562. So you have to write the place value of every digit, and also you have to write the expanded form. So look at page number 95. You have to find the place value of every digit. If you add all the place values of every digit, you will get the expanded form. This is for your homework, okay? I will say once, first you have to try this, okay? So I will explain this example in the next class, okay? Thank you. With this we have completed your class. In next class I will start explaining from the second example. So it is not second example, it is fourth example, okay? The homework problem is example 4. Okay, so with this we have completed so in page number 93, so I went directly to page number 95. I have jumbled it. So we have completed this now. Example 3 is completed. So in next class I will explain apply it. Okay, apply it is there, remember, cross connect. I will explain three of this. So example 4 is not for your homework. I will tell the concept, then I will say that example, okay? So next we will continue with exercise 2.1 in next class. You have to just read what I am saying in the class, okay? No homework is there for this class, okay? Example, nothing is there for homework, just you have to go through what I am saying, okay? Thank you.